during the Colin Roach marches, right, and the police is all at the side, they were very, very aggressive, really aggressive, and up in your face, and everything like that. It's gone, move your bomber car, Babylon. Come on, Tommy, yes. The dirty, stinking Babylon. Una fire for all of Uno. You're thinking anybody can come and touch me? No one can touch the eye. Pure Babylon, born Babylon.
How's it going tonight?
Okay.
You alright? Yeah. Take those all together.
Yeah.
You alright? How's it going?
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm good.
Have a little chat.
Have a little chat?
Yeah?
Yeah.
I swear you're gonna waste the time and you're gonna let's go viral. You're gonna let's go viral. Let me get them badge, the lapel thing. PL425. PO204, PO102. Ever, we're going viral, I'm happy you lot don't have guns, you know, I swear to God.
So you are?
I'm happy you lot don't have any guns.
Why were you giving us that? You're giving us a lot of attention.
So is that the reason I hopped out? You sound like a gang member. Someone gave you the ice, he jumped out the van. You sound like a gang member, friend. For the camera, this man said he stopped us because we were giving him the eye. That sounds like a gang member to me. That's some of the most intimidating stuff I've ever heard in my life. I'm so happy these guys do not have guns.
I have some real concerns about stop and search, how it's used in a very draconian way, not intelligence-led. Handcuffs used even before a stop and account, and how that's causing trauma on young people, and how that trauma can play itself out